Do you want to share your smiling face with the world on YouTube? I'm Brighton West, and in this video, I'm going to share how to use your built-in webcam on your Mac to record your first YouTube video. This feature was built right into YouTube until January 2016, but they turned that feature off. Don't worry about missing out. It was pretty clunky anyway. So to start out, one of my biggest pet peeves is looking up people's noses when I'm watching them on a webcam. So the first thing is make sure your webcam is at eye level and not looking up at you from down below. So what I do is I take out my painter's ladder, you can see it here, and set my laptop on the ledge where you typically set the paint tray. So it's kind of a little wonky setup, but it makes the video look so much better because my viewers aren't looking up my nose. So I'm gonna switch over here to the computer and show you how this works. So we'll head down into Applications and to Photo Booth, which is on every Macintosh computer. And when it starts out, you'll see that it starts out on the photo mode, and you just have to take it over here to record a movie clip. And you'll see that this red button is changing from a camera to a video camera. So the next thing you're gonna do is try to get this set right so you're looking good on camera. You don't want a whole heck of a lot of space above your head. It just kind of looks a little funny when your head's down there. If your eyes are in the middle of the screen, that's a bad thing. You want them up at the two-thirds level. So let's do that. Let's get this set here. My head's got just a little bit of space above it. So there we go. That's perfect. So what you'll do is you'll start by looking directly at the lens. So on my MacBook Pro, there's a little green light that shows me where the lens is, but it's typically above the screen. If you look down at the screen to see what you look like while you're recording, you're going to be looking underneath your audience. So be sure to look directly at the camera, not at the screen. Of course, check out and make sure you're looking good beforehand, and then start talking directly to the camera. So I like to smile, take a deep breath, and look directly at the camera before this starts. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna find this button here, and I'm gonna push record. It's gonna give me a 3-second countdown, and then I'm gonna start talking after that 3 seconds, and I'm going to push the stop button when I am done talking. So here we go. Hey, this is an example of a video shot with a webcam using Photo Booth. There we go, and I just push stop at the end, same button, and it's, you know, pretty simple. I want you to stop and once again smile at the end of your video so that you're not kind of like looking around at the end of the video going, well, where's the stop button? That doesn't look professional, and we want you to look professional on film. So that's pretty much it. From there, what you will do is go over and choose the file that you just recorded. And go to File, Export. And you can put this on your computer. I like to put things on my desktop just because it's easy for me to remember where they are. And you can call that whatever you want. So, Photo Booth. Click Save. And then that is the file that you'll be uploading to YouTube. And if you are new to YouTube, I'll show you very quickly how to upload. So you'll come over to youtube.com. In the upper right, you'll see an upload button, which will ask you to log in with your Google account. Get signed in. Drag and drop that file from your desktop onto this window. Once your file is on YouTube, there's a lot you can do with it. You can edit your video using the built-in YouTube editor. And I have a checklist of 10 things you should do each time you upload. You can get that on my website by clicking the button. The checklist will help you fill in each spot that will help people find your video. So many people record videos, but they never get any views because they don't upload them correctly. Be sure to grab that checklist now.